This is the NBC Television Network. Come home to
NBC. Scandal Monday on Our Magazine.
Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Bar plus me, Barney. Mills plus Orr, Miller. Barney Miller. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Magazine World, hi folks. Welcome again to our show. We're hoping to have a super wrap-up of the week here on Classic Concentration. If you were tuned in yesterday, you'll recall that a very happy lady came out of our studio audience, played the end game, and won $100 in cash. So the people in our audience today are hoping that our two players are going to be very sharp in solving the puzzle. As you know, the contestant who solves the puzzle first wins the game and gets a chance to play for one of these cars. So let's go to work and play Concentration. Our returning champion, his name is Doug Post. Welcome back to the show. Good to have you here.
Thank you very much.
How do you feel today?
I feel pretty good.
All right, let's meet your challenger. Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
I'm Laverne Burke.
Hello, Laverne.
Nice to meet
you. Tell me about yourself.
Well, I'm retired from civil service. I have three children, seven grandchildren, and three great-grandchildren.
Three great-grandchildren, too?
Wow. And among other things, I volunteer as a pink lady at a hospital.
And you're dressed in pink today.
Right.
Well, it's a delight for us to have you with us
on Concentration.
I wish you good luck. You know how to play the game?
Yes.
You're eager to get started?
Yes.
Okay. Let's take a look at our Concentration board. Just to refresh your memory, 25 squares. We've got wild cards behind three of them. And we've got 12 prizes that match up. And in this first game today, Laverne, here's one of the beautiful prizes we have. Diana Taylor's going to show you.
This Tappan electric range has a big microwave oven on top with Tappan touch controlled four-burner self-cleaning lower oven with variable broil, black glass styling, furnished by Tappan Alley.
Oh, beautiful prize. And you can find it on our game board, contestants, at this position. It is hidden behind number seven, the range and the microwave. Now, to get the two of you off to a good start, I'm going to show you two pieces of the puzzle. Look carefully as we reveal number 11 and number 23. Laverne, you're the challenger. You're going to go first. A lot of our contestants select lucky numbers that has to do with birthdays. Now, you've got a big family, so there's got to be a lot of lucky numbers for you. Off you go.
Well, I'm going to pick one that isn't among the birthdays. Number 13, right in the middle.
All right. We've got some china.
And I'll take number 5 in the corner.
We've got the range and the microwave. No match, but an early break for our champion, Doug.
Number 7, please, Alex.
The range and the microwave is there.
And luckily, we just saw it behind number 5.
Number 5. Didn't require too much concentration. Didn't even require too much memory. It happened so quickly. All right, that's up there as a prize on your side. You get to keep it if you solve the puzzle. Can you do it with the help of these two pieces? No? Go again. Two more numbers, please.
Number 17, please.
The china.
That's a break. We just saw that in the middle, number 13.
Number 13 is where you saw it. It is indeed a break for you, Doug. It's up there. And now we show you these two pieces. No solution yet, but that's all right. It's still very early. Keep going. Pick two more numbers and continue making matches. You're on a roll, champ.
All right, number 9, please.
A Bermuda holiday, Bermuda trip.
That would be wonderful. Number 19.
Can we match it there? No, we've got a CB radio. No match for you, and so we go to Laverne.
I'll try number 16.
A rocking chair.
And number 20 on the other side.
Wild card. Way to go, Laverne. Okay, that's an automatic match for you. We'll show you where the other rocking chair is. It's in the lower right-hand corner at number 25, and that prize slides in up here. And Laverne, you get a look at three pieces of this puzzle right now. Can't solve it. All you've got to do, though, is keep coming up with matches, and we've got two more wild cards up there. Let's see if you can find them.
Number 6.
Freezer.
And I'll try number 24.
Cookware. No match for you, but not to worry. Still early. Back to the chin.
Number 12, please.
wild card. Automatic mag. Way to go, Doug.
I like what we saw, the Bermuda trip behind number nine, please.
The Bermuda trip at number nine, and the match for that Bermuda holiday can be found at number 18. Going to get some good pieces of the puzzle being revealed. We've got the prize up there, and now these three spots open up for you. And still no solution. All right, you're concentrating very well on the puzzle. Let's see if you can come up with some more matches, Doug.
Number two, please.
Cutlery, that's a new one. We haven't seen that.
Yes, it is. I'd like to see what's at the beginning, so if we could have number one.
Number one is a CB radio. That's no match for you, but we have seen the CB radio before, Laverne.
I'd like to try number 19.
That's a CB
radio. And number one, please.
And number one. Nice going. All right, Laverne. Prize goes up there with the rocking chair, and you get to look at these two pieces of the puzzle. All right, keep making matches.
Okay, number 15.
Wild card, automatic match. You know how this works right now, Laverne. Since it is an automatic match, you want to select the numbers that are going to help reveal the parts of the puzzle you feel to be most important.
Number 14.
Okay, that's the cutlery, and the match for that is at number two. So that prize goes up here, and now you get a look at three pieces of the puzzle to help you solve it. Can you do it? Not yet. You've got to maintain control of the board. I have a feeling our champion may be able to solve it. Go ahead, Laverne.
Number six.
That's the freezer. Hurry. You took too much time. I'm sorry about that.
Okay.
Okay, we go over to Doug, our champion.
Number 10, please.
Freezer.
Bit of luck. Number six, please.
Number six is the match. That's the freezer. All right, Doug, you've got four prizes now up on your side. Can you solve it with these two pieces?
Easier said than done.
Is it easier said than done? Yes, it is. All right. Way to go, champ. You got a lucky break there. Oh, Laverne, didn't work out for you. Okay, he's going to receive some more prizes, but let me take a moment now to show you folks at home how he solved the puzzle. We've got a lot of E's there, as you can see. E's plus, that's the Mediterranean, C plus or, E-C-O-R. And then we've got S plus the head, looks like Einstein to me, said. Then we've got T-H plus the hen, then. And the arrows are pointing up. That means dawn. Easier said than dawn. Easier said than done. And it was done nicely by our champion, Doug. Come on down here, Doug. Laverne, I'm very sorry it didn't work out for you, but you told me about all of the members of your family. You must get a lot of joy from them.
I certainly do.
Thank you for joining us on
Thanks Constitution. Thanks for having me.
Goodbye. Nice lady. All right, Doug. Four more prizes coming your way, and here's Gene Wood to tell you all about them.
A freezer. A Whirlpool no-frost freezer features no fingerprint, textured steel door, porcelain on steel interior liner, and adjustable temperature control. Key eject lock, interior light, and power interruption light furnished by Whirlpool. And China. Bernardo Limoges. Four plate settings of Artois dinnerware, elegant china enhanced by traditional design, interpreted for today's lifestyle, furnished by Bernardo Limoges. And the Bermuda trip. We'll fly you and the companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to Bermuda. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding, and while in flight, experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines. And you'll stay at the elegant Elbow Beach Hotel. Enjoy the sparkling clear ocean, famous pink sand beaches, superb dining, entertainment, starlit skies, where memories are made, furnished by the Elbow Beach Hotel. And, of course, the handsome range with microwave, a prize package worth $5,775.
Got a lot of goodies there, Doug, but the one of which I am most envious is that Bermuda holiday. And I'm going to be very envious if you win a car, and I hope you do that when we come back on Concentration after this break. Doug Post, our Concentration champion, is at the post, ready to have another go at winning a car. You didn't do it last time. This time you're in a little better situation because we've added 5 seconds to the clock. But let's sort of direct our attention right now to all these beautiful automobiles. You could wind up owning this Ford Thunderbird. could be the Jeep Wrangler convertible to camp ahead if you won that one. The Pontiac Safari station wagon is a lovely full-size automobile. The Volkswagen Jetta is there behind Diana. The Renault GTA sedan. The Dodge Lancer hatchback. The Renault DL Alliance. And finally, the Nissan Pulsar SE, a very sporty car, the red job up top. All right, Doug, you know what happens. You make the matches correctly within the allotted time. You get to keep the car you correctly match last. Here are the 15 numbered squares. 40 seconds up there on the clock for you. Put that in there. Wish you good luck. Off you go.
1, 4.
No match.
7, 10.
No match.
13. 1.
That's a match.
14. 11.
No match.
8. 10.
No match.
7. 5.
No match.
10. 5.
That's a match.
4. 8.
That's a match.
2. 11.
That's a match.
3. 6.
No, that's a match.
9. 12.
No match.
12. 14.
That's a match.
9. 7.
You had the right idea. You were
trying to take something in.
Yeah, you were cruising along in beautiful fashion there. And then all of a sudden, wait a minute, Not to worry. You're going to have 45 seconds if you make it up here again. Meanwhile, you've got to think about that Bermuda holiday and all the other prizes. You've got a total of $6,175 to this point. And you're going into your third match. You could add to it very shortly. We're going to take a commercial break. Please watch this and stay with us, won't you? Welcome back to Concentration. Champion's a happy man. He's won a lot of prizes. And now we go into another match and we introduce his challenger, this lovely lady. How are you?
Very good.
Who are you?
I'm Jill Devine.
You are? Yes, yeah. I know. It says so there. Jill, and it says here.
Right here.
Tell me about yourself, Jill.
Well, when I grow up, I want to be a writer.
What do you mean when you grow up? How tall are you now? How young are you now?
Well, okay, in a few years, I would like to be a writer. I'm already grown up. I'm a waitress right now.
What would you like to write?
I write a lot of poetry.
Oh, yeah? Give me an example.
Well, I'm originally from Kansas, so I'm here from afar. But now that I'm here, I'm going to win me a car.
Oh. All right. There you go, Jill. Okay. Judge is applauding your poetry. He'll feel a lot differently if you beat him out of a chance to win a car. But let's go to work and play Concentration. And in this game, here's one of the lovely prizes we have available for you two.
A 26-inch square screen color console TV. Hear many of your shows in stereo through the two-way, two-speaker sound system. It's also remote control from Sharp Alex.
Beautiful prize. You can find it on our game board at this position. It's at number 6. That's where you'll see it. Okay, now to get you off to a good start, here are two pieces of the puzzle. Number 9 and number 16. Jill, you select first. You're the challenger.
I'll pick number 3.
Ceiling fan.
And down in the other corner, number 25.
25 is set of golf clubs. Are you a golfer?
Yes, I am.
Yeah? All right. That'd be a good prize for you. No match, however, this time, so we go to our champion.
Okay. Let's start with number 7, please.
Golf clubs.
Very lucky. Number 25.
Yeah, you are.
I can't help it.
Boy, oh, boy. It works out for you, Doug. The prize goes up there. Two pieces of the puzzle being revealed for you.
April showers bring me flowers.
Sorry, it took too long. We can't even consider it. Select
really.
Select again.
Number.
Hold it. We're going to. Oh, we're getting an official ruling out there. It says you had started to speak before the buzzer sounded. All right. Now we've got to find out if that is a correct solution to our puzzle. Is it? What did you say?
April showers bring May flowers.
Is it April showers bring May flowers?
I'm sorry. Yeah.
Jill, if I were in your position right now, I'd punch him. I'd flat out sock him right between the eyes. Don't write a, well, write a poem about him, but make sure it's a nasty one.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
He was good, though. That was.
I know.
How'd you do
great.
It?
Great.
I Let's see. I saw the ape and the hill. So.
Well, of course, Ape Hill. Let me show the folks at home, even seeing all of it, it's tough for me to solve. And he got it with just two little pieces. Let's show the folks how we solved it. Well, we've got the ape and the R and the hill. April, S-H plus how, plus ears, shall hears. B plus the ring, bring. M plus hay, may. And right down the corner, we got two pretty little flowers. April showers bring May flowers. Doug Post is terrific. Oh, boy. Jill, got to say goodbye. I'm sorry. I love your poem.
Well, I had fun. Thanks.
Good luck to you in your writing career. Take care.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. All right, Jen. Are you a golfer? We found out she was. You play golf?
I'd be willing to give it a shot now.
You'd be willing to learn. All right, here's Gene Wood to describe the set of clubs you just won.
Golf clubs. Pinseeker's set of custom-made golf clubs, including stainless steel woods with matching radiosole irons and a deluxe staff bag furnished by Pinseeker. A prize worth $1,000.
That takes you over $7,000 in prizes, but more than that, I don't know. I haven't seen the timing on the show yet, but I have a feeling that we're going to have time on today's program to bring someone out of our audience to play the money round again. So you've made these people here feel very happy, and in about a minute from now, you could make yourself deliriously happy if you won a car. We're going to find out if you can do it right after this. Our champion, Doug Post. Are you married?
No, I'm not.
Do you have a girlfriend?
Yes, I do.
Did she consider you to be a heartbreaker?
I hope so.
Yeah? Because, I mean, you just destroyed Jill. She had no chance at all. As soon as you got control of the board, you selected, you made a match, and you solved the puzzle. Before that, you did Laverne in. Same situation. She was in good shape. You're a bad guy.
But you're
going to be a happy man in a few moments because you could wind up owning one of these cars. Take a look. We're going to start at the top with this one. This is the Nissan Pulsar SE. Right next to that, we've got the Renault DL Alliance, the Dodge Lancer hatchback, the Renault GTA sedan, the Volkswagen Jetta, the Pontiac Safari station wagon, the Jeep Wrangler convertible, and finally we've got the Ford Thunderbird. Eight beautiful automobiles. As you know, seven of them are going to be matched on our game board. One of them has no match whatsoever. It's there to cause you problems. Last time out, you had 40 seconds. We're adding 5 seconds to the clock this time, so you're going to have 3/4 of a minute. I have a feeling that this time you should be able to do it, Doug. The 15 numbered squares are going in. There they are. Now the clock with 45 seconds showing. Make it pay off this time. Good luck to you. Off you go.
1, 4.
No match.
7, 10.
No match.
13, 14.
No match.
7, 14.
That's a match.
11, 8.
No match.
4, 5.
No match.
10, 8.
That's a match.
2, 3.
No match.
6, 4.
No match.
1, 6.
That's a match.
9, 4.
That's a match.
12, 14.
No match.
15. 2.
That's a match.
3, 5, 11, 12.
I love the way you do that. Well, it's fantastic. It's so cool until the last 3 seconds in it. Oh, no, I gotta get it. Well, all right, you want to hear the good news?
Sure.
The good news is that the next time you play this round, if you manage to make it into the winner's circle, you'll have 50 seconds. More good news for you is the fact that you've got $7,175 in prizes. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
And you're still a chance. We're going to go into another match. But right now, we're going into a commercial break. We're back after this. A few moments ago, I was kidding our champion, Doug Post, about the fact that he is a heartbreaker. He has destroyed two ladies. But on the other side of that coin is the fact that this man is very skillful when it comes to solving those puzzles. And that's half the game here on Concentration. You keep doing that, you're bound to win a car because the next time you're going to have 50 seconds in which to do it. Diana, come on in here and we'll say goodbye to the folks. You don't mind if we go away for a little while and we'll come back and...
No, I can use the rest.
All right, the champion wants a rest. We'll have a challenger for him next time out on Classic Concentration. So long, thank you for tuning us in.
The member box video is will receive
Mohawk, forever beautiful. A finely tailored plush carpet designed to resist most common household stains, furnished by Mohawk Carpet. And some of our departing contestants will receive Concord's AW935mm automatic camera with focus free lens pop-up flash and the pocket-sized TEF with built-in tele lens and flash furnished by Concord Camera. Academy Broadway, products designed for carefree outdoor fun, featuring this machine washable, water-repellent nylon sleeping bag and heavy-duty nylon travel pack. Furnished by Academy Broadway. The Regency R1070 programmable 10-channel scanner lets you tune in to police, fire, emergency, and weather broadcasts. Furnished by Regency. If you like a burger with the works, you'll love Manwich, our tangy sauce. Your fresh ground beef hits the burger with the works inside. Fast effective Q-Tex remover that actually locks in moisture so your nails get stronger every time you use it. Utter Pop, one of America's favorite frozen ice treats. Six fruit flavors with utter characters kids love. Their auditors work. Speaking for Classic Concentration, Mark Goodson, Television Production.
Are you tough enough? Watch The Tough Guys on NBC tonight and find out what you're made of, starting with Stingray. He's a man on a mission. And when he asks you a favor, you can't refuse Stingray. After that, it's Miami Vice.
This is Sondra Santiago. Miami is hot, but Crockett and Tubbs are hotter. Tonight on Miami Vice.
That excitement is back. Check out the cool cops of Crime Story. They're putting criminals on ice. So get tough with Stingray, Miami Vice, and Crime Story. They make it tough to watch anything else tonight.
Of life, girls destroy Richard Falls Beach House and end up in jail. And on 227.
It ain't easy being the fastest woman in the West.
Tell me about it.
Then will a bet force the Golden Girls to give up their $1 million pig?
What does he know? The man makes his living sticking thermometers off a cat's behind.
And A-Man unveils its outrageous season premiere.
Saturday.
What happens when your wife turns out to be a call girl? The answer is murder. It's also Perry Mason's next assignment.
I'll take care of this.
Could this be the one case that Perry can't tackle?
Nobody's going anywhere.
Raymond Burr and Ann Gillian. Perry Mason, the case of the murdered madam. Sunday.
Freeze, police!
Unstoppable, unforgettable. The Hunter season premiere Saturday.
Friday on Miami Vice, Tubbs is accused of rape, which leads to a holy war.
The devil was in this body.
I'm not believing this.
Miami Vice, then.
I want you to find her.
Eva?
We're not the only ones looking for her.
Assaulted and killed by blunt instrument trauma.
You can't save them all, Jack.
An unforgettable private eye, Friday. Monday.
I want you to make love to me.
Passion becomes obsession. When Dynasty's John James and Susan Lucci are haunted by her past. Monday.
Next on St. Elsewhere.
You're fired.
A bitter end for Westfall.
So long.
I'll miss you. You're the best friend I have.
A powerful St. Elsewhere. Next.